Hello friends, welcome back to my channel for the first weight loss, diet, health, whatever you want to call it, video of 2019. And today I have a quick but hefty grocery haul for you. This is stuff that has either come from Sam's Club, so I bought it in bulk, or it came from Aldi, so I bought it really on the cheap. Although if you buy things from Sam's Club, ultimately you end up buying things on the cheap, you just end up paying more up front. Truth be told, this entire haul was just about $200, but we just came back, as you guys know, from a 2-week vacation, and we have almost literally no food in the house. So this was an epic restock. So let's go ahead and dive right in. Starting in the back, we have some fresh ground turkey meat. I plan on making turkey chili this weekend, which I'm really looking forward to. Liquid egg whites are a staple. The holy guacamole, these are the things I eat all the time and I'm always posting a picture of on Instagram. I buy these at Sam's Club. It's like 10 bucks for the 18 of them. And they're little single serve classic guacamole packets. They are delicious. Delicious, delicious. They are 3 points on Points Plus and on Smart Points. Back here I have onion soup mix because even this needed to restock. I like to use this when I make my pot roast. It also is really, really good putting a little bit of it in like cottage cheese, believe it or not, delicious. We have the Sandwich Brothers turkey egg white or egg white turkey sausage sandwiches as per usual, 4 points on either plan. And then in the back there we have, I also buy yogurt in bulk, Oikos Triple Zero is my favorite because there's fiber built right in. Now on Smart Points it is 3 points per cup, but on Points Plus, which is what I'm on, it's only 2. So it all evens out. All of the yogurts that I like to eat are 2. I've got apples. I've got 5 bags of frozen vegetables in that giant thing over there. I've got romaine lettuce because it's no longer out to kill us. And I plan on using these as like a wrap thing, not necessarily as lettuce, but like put my meat and make a sandwich, a lettuce wrap thing, you know? String cheese, unsweetened almond milk. We have tomato sauce, which is for the, or that's diced tomatoes. These two are tomato sauce. For the chili, we have a block of cheddar cheese, which is for primarily my husband, unless I get into it. That is for me too, but I bought it with the intentions of giving it to him, as well as these from Aldi, just this little like snacky slash meal things, because my husband eats more food than I do. We have Thomas's English muffins. This is my spaghetti sauce of choice right now, the Simple Nature Organic. I count it as 0. I got this at Aldi. I count it as 0, even though it is a sauce and blah, 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 because if you look at the ingredients, there is nothing in this that is not a vegetable or a spice. There's no oil, there's no nothing. So it's all 0 point ingredients. Therefore, in my mind, it is 0 points. Coffee, because life. We got hummus. Hummus, hummus, hummus. This is from Aldi. I got fresh salsa. I love, love fresh salsa on my eggs so much. So that's what I bought it for primarily. Chicken stock, pro tip, make quinoa with chicken stock, not water. It'll be a lot more flavorful. Frozen bay scallops. I'm looking for extra sources of protein and I want all the protein things because of my fitness goals this year, which is to build muscle. So I've got smoked salmon, 0 points on freestyle and whatever the serving ends up being. I think I end up using 2 points for my salmon, 0 points on freestyle and whatever it ends up being, probably 1 or 2 points. These are the flatbreads from Aldi. They are, oh, I couldn't scan them for Smart Points because the Weight Watchers app's not working for me right now. But the iTrack Bites app says that this is 2 points plus. We've got spinach, we've got raspberries, we've got blueberries, we've got bell peppers, we've got a spaghetti squash, we have caramel rice cakes. I think these are 1 points plus, probably 1 or 2 Smart Points. I honestly don't know. They're for my husband. We've got tomatoes, which I love to eat with my avocado on avocado toast, as you guys know. Epic chicken breast sale on Aldi, $1.49 a pound for the giant containers. I bought some lemon pepper, because why not? And bananas, and then the only thing, you guys, the only thing that is a treat, a sweet, sugar, whatever, I bought these on clearance at Aldi for $1.50, and I believe, I didn't scan them, but I believe I can get 1 for 0 points plus, and I think 2 for 1 point on Points Plus. I'm not sure what they are. I think they're a point apiece, or at least it's a point for one on Smart Points, but don't quote me on that. I don't actually know. But that, my friends, is my grocery haul to kick off 2019 on the right foot. I'm actually really proud of myself for not picking up any junk. Believe me, I looked at some stuff. I even picked some stuff up, but then I said no, and I put it back, and I'm so proud. It's all protein and vegetables and fruit and good healthy things, and I'm just so excited to hit the ground running. And my husband will be so excited to see that there is actually food in the house. So, thank you guys for tuning in. I hope you had a wonderful holiday season. I'm really looking forward to kicking off the health and lifestyle content on my channel for 2019, so stay tuned for that. Hope you all are well, and I will see you next time. Bye!